Hello everybody. Allow me to introduce you to our new AppGini plugin, Search Page Maker. If you open the filters page of any table in an AppGini application, let's say we're looking for the orders of the first quarter of 2014. So what we usually do is define the filter by selecting filter field greater than or equal to and enter the date in the same format that we configured in our project. Then define another filter, order date, less than or equal, and the end of our date range. So we are looking for orders that were placed between January 1, 2014 and March 31, 2014. That's the first quarter of 2014. We have to define the search that way, selecting the fields, selecting the operator, greater than or equal to, and then less than or equal to, and entering the date manually and in the same format that we set for date in AppGini. So if we define them in the format month/day/year, we have to enter them that way. If we define them in another format, we have to use that other format. Next, scroll down to Apply Filters. Click on it. And here are our search results. 154 matching records for that date range. Now, as you can see, filtering actually works. But it's not really that easy for the average user. Meaning, in order to search for a specific date range, we have to make 7 decisions. We have to select the filter field for the first filter, and the operator, enter the date, taking care of the date format, and then we have to specify whether it's an AND or. It could be confusing for the average user when selecting whether it should be AND or. Then we have to select the date field again, this time less than or equal, and then specifying the end of the date range. So this isn't really that straightforward for the average user. How can the Search Page Maker plugin make this process easier? After downloading the plugin, we should place it into the same folder as our AppGini generated application. To install it, right-click the zip file, let's select Extract All, accept the default folder, and we're done. After extracting it, we should see a subfolder named Plugins in our application folder. And it should contain these folders, Plugin Resources and SPM, and this file, index.php. The next step is going to the admin area. We should be logged in as admin, of course. We'll find a new menu at the top that has a plus sign. If we open it, we can see a link to open Search Page Maker. Now here is the start page of our new plugin. The first step is that we upload our project file into the plugin. We just drag it to the plugin like that. The project file is uploaded successfully and will be automatically redirected to the project page. Let's go to the orders table and build our search page by simply dragging and dropping the fields that we want to include in search. We want to search by order date, customer, and by employee. Next, let's create the search page. Now this text box allows us to specify the folder containing our AppGini application. We'll leave it to the default, which is the folder where we install the SPM plugin. And we'll make sure to select the automatic option. We really don't want to select the other option unless the automatic option doesn't work. Then we click Start. And here we go. Our new search pages are ready now. Let's switch to our AppGini application, the orders table, and let's go to the filters page now. And here is our new filter page. We no longer see the complicated page that we saw earlier. We can simply search by selecting an employee from the dropdown, or selecting a customer from the dropdown, or specifying a date range, or mixing any of the three search criteria. So let's try our previous search and see how easy it can be done now. We want to specify an order date on or after January 1, 2014. Once we click the date, we see a date dropdown, and it's easy to go to any date. We can click on the year to select it, and then on the month, and here is January 1. And in the same manner, we can go to March 31. Let's apply the filter. Here are our search results, 154 matches. And as you can see, it's certainly significantly easier to perform the search this way. We can also limit our search to a specific customer. Let's search for a customer named Queen. Yes, here it is. Apply. And here we go. Search is really much easier now for the average user. But let's say you're an advanced user and want to have some more control over the search criteria. We can always switch to the advanced search mode, which is the same search mode generated by AppGini, where you can configure the search options atomically. We can switch back to the simple search mode whenever we want. Accordingly, as you can see, Search Page Maker plugin makes it very easy to create simple search pages that enable average users to perform powerful searches without having to understand complex search criteria. We can always go to the Search Page Maker and make any edits to our search pages as we desire. Once we make any changes, we can click the Create Search Pages button and generate the new search page. It will be updated automatically. Thank you, and I hope you'll find this plugin useful.